men.
Look at his face. Look at the anger, the tension in his eyebrow area, in his forehead. That is really serious. Look at how he looks around the room. He's not connected. He's not focused. Look at how he cocks his head. That's an angry movement. It could be indicative that he's so psychologically disturbed, because this is not normal behavior.
And as we showed you earlier, Charlie granted another interview this morning with the